10. What it do?
2, 1, it's 10.
So today, I figured, hey, what else could I make? Because last video was such a success. Let's make a olive oil and egg cake. I got a bowl here. First thing you need to do, grab a bowl. It's an olive oil and egg cake after all, so you gotta crack in roughly 4 eggs. Cake a little crunchy. Put some shell in there. Yes, ooh, what's that? That's a strange looking shell. Well, it's going in. Oh, look at that, there's some egg on the counter. You just wanna pick that up. And now what you wanna do, I like some sweetness in my eggs. Whoa, look at this sucker. You know me, I like my sugar. Oh, that won't fit. Looks like we're just gonna have to pour it. That's looking pretty good. Some milk. Just gonna finish it off. Break up all that shell. I'm gonna get that nice and fine. This is gonna be fantastic. Yeah, you see that froth building? You wanna incorporate that air. Go really quick. Go really quick. See that? That's looking delicious. What's that? What's that, little birdie? Want me to add the flour?
Cocaína. No. Flour.
Yes. Might as well just put the things in there while we're at it. Look at that. Also helps as a face mask as well, so. See? My skin feels rejuvenated. I don't want it to stick to the pan at all, so we're just gonna add some Pam in there. I got these delicious vitamin D3 gummies. The flavor's pretty complex, so I'll add 1, 2, 3. What's a classic combination? Oil and balsamic vinegar. So, I have a balsamic reduction. It tastes sweet, tastes balsamic-y, of course. Fantastic, going in. Ooh, look at that, looks kinda like chocolate sauce. Last but not least, our oil, our titular oil, we need it. Just gonna, yes. That was awesome. That sounds awesome, doesn't it? That is it, really. So it's a very simple recipe. Now what we're gonna do, we're just gonna mix it. And I do like some pockets of oil, so you don't need to mix it all the way. Like, that is good. Take a pen. Pam. And, of course, you want to dump it in. That is awesome! Look at that! Oh, there's your fruit gummies. It's that time again to put this bad boy in the oven. Let's go. Completed at last. Look at that. It doesn't look half bad. It's a little dense. Definitely some eggshell in there. Nice and crunchy. It's not terrible. I mean, it's surprisingly edible. It's just like sugary egg. I mean, it's not good. It's not good. Thanks for watching, gamers. Peace out.